the Boston Marathon bombing. 4 Americans murdered. The terrorists responsible even exploited welfare programs to fund their attack. President Trump wants to stop non-citizens from getting food stamps and other benefits, but the Democrats are blocking him. I'll stand with President Trump to end this abuse, because taxpayer-funded benefits should be reserved for American citizens. I'm Pete Sessions, and I approve this message.